Now to the roof panel assembly. Again, identify the panels you require and screw them together with the appropriate channels. Finally, screw the roof flashing to each end of the panel. Note the flashing goes under the channel and over the sheet, like so. Repeat this process with the other panels. Only screw in the three bottom screws, leaving the top hole ready for the gable cap, which will be demonstrated later.